Because, you know, when I come, when I saw this from the outside, I thought it'd be a lot more ornate and glamorous and pretty. Yeah. The other thing, you get in here, it's kind of a...
So this is the hallway? It's closed. Make a right? Seriously?
Make a right? How do you make a right?
That's what she said, right? Yeah, sure.
Well, I think 120's over there, though.
Okay. I think this is a dead end. I mean, an end.
Yeah, I think she meant left.
Yeah, she meant her other
end. I mean, right, I think right from where she was sitting. She's thinking right.
Oh, okay. No.
She said people were staying the extended stairs on this side.
Yeah. Like straight out of a movie.
I know, it's crazy. Huh?
I know. I'm filming you.
So this whole block is supposed to have activity. 120, right? 118?
120. Can't see it. Yikes. That's under construction, I suppose. Yikes, man. Look at this dark hallway.
I know.
And a mirror at the foot of the stairs. Wait, did she say we can go this way?
Yeah. She did. Just keep going, because that's a dead end. She'll be coming up the stairs. It's actually
nice. Holy business. It goes all the way down there. And there's nobody over here? Yeah. See it?
Oh yeah, it's still there.
She said somebody's in there right now.
It's still reflection. I think it's paint.
Where?
That white spot. I think it's like spray paint.
Hole in the door.
Oh, this is interesting. What is this going to
be? Downstairs to the lobby?
Why?
There's a lot of crickety cracks here. Hi. That's an emergency exit, she said.
So, she looked at which one left.
What is that for? Gimp room. It is pretty big. I could so see why people film here.
Maybe she got freaked out because it was messy. I'd be like, I'm gonna stay here again. I'd be like,
you took me here.
But like, okay, to be.